I have been dreaming of this day for years, and it is finally here. We got some steel, we got some dirt, we got some Navajack, we got some custom milled 2x16s. Are you kidding? Isn't that beautiful? In fact, this old chunk of culvert has been sitting here for 8 years. At the culvert company, they had these pieces, super fat culverts, but really short. And they were on like a fire sale. So we bought them and they've been sitting here ever since. But look at this. One culvert, two culverts. Hey, what's going on? Are you like holding the goat up so it can eat the leaves? And such is the life of a goat around here. Anyways, these are the culvert houses. We have some work to do, ladies. Goat snuggles are over.
No,
I know, she's very cute. Hey, you're pretty cute too. Aww. Come on, girls. We have some work to do.
The root cellar, man. This is the root cellar, bomb shelter, cheese cave, bunker, like firearm storage unit, like whatever you want. Yep. This is nothing but galvanized steel and concrete.
Formerly known as the eyesore.
This thing will last longer than all of us.
Combined.
Even if we lived sequentially, this thing would last longer.
We're building a root cellar, and so we're just gonna mix some concrete.
Concrete from a wheelbarrow, you know exactly what that little girl was going through.
That's pretty typical.
Yeah. Except usually I am almost up the ramp and then it goes
sideways. Yeah. This is like a Jane Fonda workout, right? Like this is,
yeah.
This is making tough girls.
They're getting ripped.
They are already ripped.
So the pour went pretty good yesterday, but do you see evidence of Rose's dog down there? Yes. Yes, it's Rose's dog. Do you think he just had to? He's like, Jeff will be pretty upset about this, but I know there's only one opportunity to get my paw tracks in a piece of history.
14 3/4.
Okay.
12 3/4.
12 3/4.
Ah!
hold it up there.
You can see it in my muscles?
Yeah, your power. A little more. Oh. Got hold of. Higher. Higher. No, they gotta go higher.
Dad, we can't go higher.
Go higher. You just have to.
I did foresee this being difficult. But it is possible.
Okay, that's it. That's the last bolt. Let's, tighten it up. Yeah, I think we're going to put the nut in again. I don't think we had problems with that, but it worked.
I thought that was more difficult.
What?
I thought that was more difficult.
No. I mean, it was a different kind of difficult, but...
Are you doing anything?
Yes, I am. Is it in?
No, you're not twisting it.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, I see that you're trying.
I twisted it.
Here, let me go.
You seem to be doing a lot of...
Got it. I almost got it. We're in.
Actually, so what does that mean?
Woo! We are like...
Supper!
We're allowed to have supper now.
Nice.
Goodbye. So this is going to come up. Have to come up quite a bit.
Okay, that's fine. Higher, higher, higher. 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 Okay, go. Nicely done. Okay. Same thing.
You told yourself to go.
Did I?
You said higher, higher, higher. Okay, go. And then you started screwing.
Well, sometimes I need some motivation.
Think about the more rebar we put in here, the less concrete we have to put
in here.
That's
right.
And rebar is easier to put in than concrete.
I don't know. It's not quite as fun.
Well, we'll be having fun all tonight and maybe even into the morning.
I think we will. I think you're right.
Does anyone know that these two are way too close together?
Yeah, those are double. That's double strong. It's like a double scoop ice cream.
Stop talking about ice cream.
Or you're gonna have
Dave
like...
didn't even bring any back for
what?
Us.
What? So it's our anniversary today, Rose and I. 20 years. And I'm pretty sure this is exactly what she wanted to do on our 20th. It's like an anniversary present, the root cellar. I think she's gonna be thrilled. Pretty sure.
You know what? That's strike two for me. I tried. I tried the pork. And now I tried the root cellar.
Okay.
And was Rose satisfied with either of my anniversary efforts? What is going to satisfy this woman? Right? What is she gonna need? Some more than pork and a root cellar, that's for sure. Seems like a little bit tight on this corner.
Who was the one who cut it, Dad?
No, you know, Dad, I think you were supposed to cut
whoa.
One, not that one.
Easy now.
No. Okay, we've got to nip this corner.
Okay, never mind.
Girls, you know what we just did? We just customized a custom board. I see that the wood here is bent.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know what that's all about. I'm not sure who measured and from what point they measured.
That was you.
Yeah.
That is not going to go in there.
No.
Okay, girls. You know what's better than a custom cut piece of wood?
Custom made, custom cut.
Customized, personalized, custom fit piece of form.
Yes, it does.
Push it up.
It does.
It
fits. It's up.
Push it up, Dad. Push it up.
Isn't this awesome?
This is really cool.
In the middle of winter, when there's 18 feet of snow outside and it's minus 40, we'll just come in here and just gorge ourselves on canned peaches. And just have like a little picnic. And it'll be like 8 degrees in here, which will be balmy. I mean, we could take our jackets off.
Well, last night's pour went very well. We have a giant suspended slab on our root cellar. And the baby root cellar, we're ready to pour.
It's quite the vibe you're going for this time.
Well, it's that time of year, right?
Yep.
We're staying up late telling stories. Yeah. This is like being in the root cellar! It's all dark and creepy! It's like the root cellar of a root cellar.
It's like a root cellar gave birth.
Russian nesting cells.
Like Siamese root cellars.
Like co-joined twins.
There is a procedure, but it's risky.
Oh yeah. That's what dreams are made out of right there.
Foul concrete looks so pretty.
I don't know.
I don't know if pretty is the right word.
Pretty is the right word.
Oh man, look at all that.
Concrete.
Look at all that nice concrete down there.
Look at this patchwork, hey?
Really starting to look like something.
Wow. Ab, you did a great job at like getting all the bubbles out of this.
That is a little bit substandard right there, girls.
Abby, were you in charge of this slab?
No, I was the one down there mixing. I wonder who was packing.
I wonder who it was.
Huh? Isn't this the one that Dave was doing?
No.
Yeah, Dave was doing this one.
No.
I specifically said, hey, Dave, I'll do this side, you do that side. Remember?
Remember,
hey,
Dave?
Jeff? Dave wasn't even
wasn't
here.
Wasn't even here.
Remember, Dave's... Dad, you were in charge of this one.
Dave's always here. So proud of my girls, their first suspended slab. It's like a big deal. It's like a quinceanera or a...
It's your first too.
Well, it's my first too, but I'm pretty proud of me too.
I'd say this looks pretty good overall. I mean, this is our worst spot right here, but we can purge that, hey? Wow. Who was holding that? This is so exciting. Here we go.
How are those spring nets?
It's so beautiful. Well, that's pretty cool. I think this is pretty nice.
Well,
This thing is done for now, and I am pumped. It even sounds like a cellar in here, hey? Hello! I just love having a place that's like freeze-proof and weather-proof and basically bomb-proof. I'm pretty sure once we get some sturdy insulated doors on here and cover this thing with dirt. This is like the last time anyone's gonna see that, because I'm just gonna seal it up, put some foam on there, bury it. It's gonna be a big grassy knoll. No one's ever gonna know. Just me and you.
Who was that? Someone very perceptive noticed that Dave has been reading from a teleprompter this entire time. Dave's actually not very witty at all.
That was my line, actually.
Oh, yeah. Hold on, you're supposed to laugh now.
Yeah. Increased traction. Yeah, there we go.